My Windows 10 passcode screen keeps changing different kind of pictures. Well, the reason why Windows 10 created that because so that way you don't get bored and you can take a look at images too while you're typing in your passcode. That's why they have that little feature. Goodbye.